safety. Right? Me, I'm more skilled at free. He is paid, he's a full ride athlete. I just earned my scholarship, my second year, because I won't dare, I walked on, right? So now I have to be honest with myself to be aware of the system. Oh, that's flawed, bro. My whole teammates, the whole camp was like, bro, why you ain't starting? Why don't you start, Mo? Bro, when you on the field, they did this. Mm-hmm. But I couldn't get caught up in the chatter. Because ultimately, I came there for a reason.
Yeah.
I came there to play. I came there to finish. System flawed or not, I decided to come there. So now, with me not getting caught up in they talk, I can recognize, all right, how can I get on the field? So I kept performing, started knocking some heads. That was off rip, like, all right, bet. I'm gonna hit, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna do that. He was 6'3", 6'4", 218. I'm 5'11", I was like 200. I hit harder than him, I'm faster than him. And that's no disrespect to him, he was very intelligent, but he still was a great player. But I still had to recognize, walk on, full ride.
Yeah.
With that being said, it's politics that go into it. Recognize that, no matter where you at. But in order to put myself in position, I stayed there, I always showed up, I always was first. I always was last.
Yeah.
Now it's like, dang, we gotta get him on the field somehow, because if we keep messing him up, that comes back on us. Last thing I say so we can get back. One of our coaches at Henrico apologized to me 2 years after I graduated.
What?
One of our coaches apologized, saying, I'm sorry, we should have used you better. You should be at a D1 school after looking at your highlight tape.
Remember the coach? Who was the coach? Brooks and I. Roger Brooks.
I'm talking like the one that was there the whole time.